Schneider. To honor his legacy, today the cafeteria will be serving Vice Principal Schneider.
We'll take another deep breath as we enter the drunken horse pose.
Are you a baby? Tired of relying on your parents to take you everywhere? It's time for Goo Goo Go Go, the world's first fully autonomous stroller.
Enough. What an honor it is to be visited by the infamous spy squad. I've been looking forward to this for some time. I see you've met my newest creation, my cybernetic spider donkeys, or as I call them, cyber donkers.
We out of sauce?
There's still some left in here, but I'm getting tired.
Looks like a job for the sauce master.
As I'm sure you're now just beginning to see, my humble beginning as an importer-exporter of fine textiles was merely a prelude to greater things. World-changing things. I realized long ago that being an importer-exporter is a fool's game. If I could just produce the silk myself, I could shut down the importing part of my business and save a lot of money, increasing my profit margin. Which, of course, led me to explore genetic engineering. By combining the DNA of spiders and donkeys, I was able to create my own endless supply of silk. But the resulting hybrid organism wasn't viable. Every single specimen died within 24 hours, so it required the addition of cybernetic implants to ensure its survival. But more than survival, so much more. I finally saw the true potential of my creation. Weaponizing the cyber donkers would increase my profit margin far beyond whatever I could do with silk.